Welcome back to another episode of the Hip Hop Slime Battle Rap Podcast. This episode is being brought to you by Stash Me Clothing. Please go to stashme.net. Use the promo code STASHSLIME. You can get 10% off your entire order. That is exclusive to my Hip Hop Slime Battle Rap Podcast listeners. Make sure you take care of our sponsor. Look, man, we live right now. Live. The Ultimate Madness first round just ended. You know what I mean? It just ended. And we know who's gonna be going to the next round. We know who's gonna be battling in the next round and all that. But let's stick to the UM3, the first round. To me, I thought the judges was dope, man. I thought Battle Fanatic, I thought he went too long critiquing the first battle. But outside of that, you know, I think the judges was A1. And outside of Freeway, he called the tie. I forgot what battle it was. Freeway straight up said, I gave the first to this person, I gave the second to this person, and I gave the third was a tie for me. You know what I mean? And as a judge, you know, you can't tie it up. That's not the, you can't do that. But that was funny. I got to laugh out of that. But I think the judges was dope. The only thing I disagreed with the judges on was the Jack Boy main in the T-Top battle. I think T-Top won that battle. Right? T-Top first round was one of the craziest rounds of this whole tournament so far. Like, that's the craziest shit, right? So, but, it's three rounds. It's a tournament, you know what I mean? So, you can have a crazy first round, but it still was just one round. So, it is what it is. But that's the only thing I think the judges got wrong. It's the only one I think the judges got wrong with the T-Top Jack Boy main battle. But I think everything else was, you know, everything else got called. It got called what it was, you know. The wins that went to the people who got wins, they deserve those wins. Like, nobody got cheated to me, besides, like, T-Top. I give it to you. But here's the thing. Jack Boy Maine was wildin'. Like, it wasn't like Jack Boy Maine was, you know what I mean? He wasn't, like, saying corny shit or something like that. Like, he was getting it all. He was getting his shit in. So, I think, you know, I just get an edge to the T-Top. That's just me. But it is what it is. You know, the disappointment of the night, that was the very last battle. Twerk versus KCJ. KCJ 3-0'd the battle, but if you saw the battle, you know, Twerk, so he said something about he was hyperventilating. He sounded like he didn't write a bar for this battle. I'm going to keep it all the way real. It doesn't sound like he wrote a bar for this battle. He was talking shit in the background. Someone's like, I shouldn't have even got up here. And I'm like, I don't know. Twerk is, you know, that was an interesting thing. I would love to hear what Twerk has to say after the fact. But KCJ was pissed. She was like, damn, I wanted a real battle. Like, you know, I know she's happy that she's advancing to the next round, but she, like, it does look crazy when, you know, when your opponent doesn't have any respect for the battle. So, yeah, I see why she's upset. Like, it look a little crazy when, you know, her opponent has no respect for the battle. Like, I really, truly, honestly believe that Twerk didn't write a bar for this battle. Like, he came up there and freestyled. And he just got it off with that. Like, he jerseyed his way all the way through, like, all three rounds. Like, his first round, like, he had something put, he was rocking a little bit, but then, you know, he just fell apart. You know, he just fell apart and, you know, and stopped battling in Jersey. Like, you know. But that's one of the reasons why I didn't pick Twerk to win a tournament like this, because you got to be prepped. You don't got a lot of time to prep, especially if you're going to the next round. And, you know, it's judged. So, and, you know, Twerk has a history of choking. And it is what it is. Like, he has a history of twerk. A history of choking. So, you know, I would never pick Twerk to win out a tournament like this. He gave us some amazing moments in battle rap and stuff like that, man. But, I could almost count on him for choking. I tweeted from the Hip Hop Slime battle rap page that, there's three things you can count on: death, taxes, and Twerk choking in the round. Like, it's happening too much. He keeps getting booked. And you know, it is what it is. Like, that was a really, really shitty performance by Twerk. Like, a really shitty performance. Like, you know, it's crazy, man. Like, I think he disrespected the league. He disrespected the tournament, and he disrespected KCJ by that performance he put out, in that battle right there. But outside of the Twerk KCJ battle, which was the last battle, every battle was fire. Every single battle was fire. Every single one. Shout out to Cortez. I actually picked Cortez. If I go back to the last episode when I was doing my when I revealed my bracket on the last episode of Hip Hop Slime, I had no hesitation with going with Cortez coming out that first round with Official. Official, she got through her round. I think besides her third, she didn't get her third off, but she was rapping. She wasn't really saying anything that was sticking to me. Cortez wigged on her, like, for real. Like, all three rounds, Cortez blacked the fuck out on the Official. Like, for real. For real. So, I'm not going to sit back and analyze every single battle. But here go the next rounds, right? We got Rum Nitty versus Drugs. Geechee Gotti versus Swamp. That's going to be interesting because they was just in a 2-on-2 battle together. Jack Boy Maine versus Cortez. That's going to be crazy. That's the something to prove battle. And Prep versus KCJ. And that's going to be joy. And Swave Cyber versus Prep was crazy too. That battle was crazy. Swave, I thought Prep got the battle, right? But Swave was saying some crazy shit in that battle, though. Swave is crazy, man. I want to see Swave more on the URL going forward, to be completely honest. But yeah, man, that's the second round, man. I can't wait. So we got two more weeks for the second round. I was going to wait to do this episode on Sunday, you know, because we're doing the Super Slimy Sunday thing. But I was like, you know what? It's fresh off the battle. Let me get it in now. So next week we can get to the Super Slimy Sunday thing. And we can get it in like that. And we have something to talk about. Other leagues, there's other battle rap to talk about. It's a battle I want to talk about that's on the app that I don't know if people are seeing that I want to break down and go through that. So we got some stuff to talk about, you know, on the next episode of Super Slimy Sunday, man. But yeah, man, a successful first round. Can't wait to see the second round. 100,000 on this line. I think most of the battle rappers came in like rapping like they had 100,000 on the line, like crazy, right? So I can't wait. Yeah, Sirius Jones was talking through the rounds again. I think they gave it the Rum, but Sirius really, really didn't think he lost that battle, man. And I don't, you know what? That one was close, man. If I go back and watch it on the app, I might fuck around and give Jones two of the three rounds. Like, so I don't know, man. So shout out to Sirius Jones for that. But moving on forward, make sure you take care of my sponsor, man. Go to Stash Me Clothing. My sponsor, Stash Me Clothing. Please go to stashme.net and use the promo code Stash Slime. That's exclusive to my Hip Hop Slime Battle Rap podcast listeners. You put that code in, you get 10% off your entire order at stashme.net. Go to Stashme.net. They got some dope shit on there. Load your card up. Everything is gonna be nice and, you know what I mean, nice and neat, automated. You can get text notifications for your shipment. You'll get an email notification. It's very, very legit, very professional, very smooth. And more than all, it's just dope shit. The summer's coming around. You want to add some dope gear to the closet, some exclusive shit to your closet. So make sure you take care of that. Take care of our sponsor and go to stashme.net and use the promo code StashSlime, 10% off. Man, I'm out of here, man. See you guys next week next week on Sunday for a Super Slimy Sunday. We're going to get into that. We're going to get into some more battle rap shit. You know, it is what it is. I'm over and I'm out of here, man. Make sure you rate, subscribe, review, whatever platform, listen to the show on, man. It'd be greatly, greatly appreciated. Yeah, I'm out of here, man.